Welcome back to Footballology. I want to do a couple of quick videos for you guys on some prospects leading up into the combine. Just some guys that I'm keeping my eye on and hope that they perform really well and raise their draft stock. So I really hope you guys enjoy these videos. Let's get right into it. My list is Terrill Hanks. He's a guy that I spotted at the Senior Bowl. Right now, he's playing outside linebacker position at 6'3", 240 pounds, somewhere around there. I think he could play outside linebacker both in the 3-4 and the 4-3 because he plays so extremely well in space. His ability to actually find the ball and track the ball with his pursuit and his just angles that he takes is really good. And I think that that's going to be his upside. That's going to be his selling point as far as getting into the league and just kind of setting himself in to a starting position, honestly. Also, I think that when it comes to pass rushing, that's his weakness. And that's why you kind of like see him playing more inside linebacker than you do outside linebacker, at least in my opinion. But I think if he was to actually play the outside linebacker position, the guy that I compared him to was Jamie Collins. Jamie Collins came out as more of a defense and pass rusher. And then, you know, New England converted him to the outside guy. And then he just became a beast from that point on. He could play the ball really well. He was long. He did a lot of things really well. But I think he came out as a pass rusher and learned how to be a cover guy. With Terrill Hanks, I feel like he's a cover guy who has to learn how to be a pass rusher. At least from a standpoint if he's playing the outside linebacker position. A lot of people were comparing him to Darius Leonard. Or a couple of people said Darius Leonard. I kept hearing that name pop up. But, you know, Leonard was a different kind of player. I think that, I mean, Hanks could be that same type of guy because he played so well in space. He got recruited as a safety, so he understands how to play in space. He has good hips and things like that. My biggest concern with him, though, honestly, is his ability to tackle and wrap up, and also his ability to trust his eyes. Like, sometimes he just doesn't trust his eyes. I think if he trusts his eyes a little bit more and his ability to get to the ball is there, but his ability to finish the play is not there. And that's the difference between making a touchdown or stopping a touchdown and, you know, convert or basically stopping the third down, like, you know, touchdown to fourth down. And if he learns how to tackle and at least finish plays, I think he could be a better linebacker. But honestly, overall, I think that he's going to test extremely well at the combine. I'm excited to see what he's going to do. Like I said, he's on my watch list. And I think he's a guy right now, I think he's kind of slotted in the fourth round because he went to a small school. His numbers wasn't like amazingly glaring. But I think if he tests really well at the combine, he's going to open up some guys' eyes, which I think he will. And I think I can see him going in the second round like a Jamie Collins did, or maybe even the third round like a Jamie Collins did. And he will be a steal because I think he's going to be an actual good player at the next level. That's all I have for you guys in this pre-combine prospect video. I'm going to try to make at least 2 or 3 more on some guys that I'm really watching hardcore as far as like the combine coming up and things like that. I'm excited for the combine. I already picked days off and work for this combine. Like, I'm really hyped for this. Terrill Hanks is just one of the few guys that I'm hoping the Chiefs actually even look at. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you're not a footballologist yet, go on and subscribe to the YouTube channel, become a footballologist today, and stay safe, football fans.